that's a very interesting and very clever, very elegant way to use material. Not to add things, but to actually add details that are reducing or taking away material. Using the material and unusing it. Now you have the tabletop, and then there's a hole or a slot or a gap. And that's where things happen, when things come together or separate.
I love cooking, and I guess I'm what you call a home chef. I dream of customizing my own kitchen.
I think with new materials and new ways of living, there's a need to reevaluate everything about the way we think of kitchens.
We're a family of five, so it has to be spacious. I want it to be the family hub, but without having my three little devils distract me from my pans. And we love to host, never more than eight people, large central island. I want my guests to gather around and enjoy while still maintaining a functional kitchen.
Certain machines, even if they're small, they have a certain weight to them. And a real chef does not like to take them from above or bend and have to take them. So these boxes contain things that you can slide right on the surface, designated for that area, but you can displace it with something else. And so everything gets its little detail within that kind of design.
I need a deep sink with a large built-in dish dryer. My cutting knives and sieves, they don't go in the dishwasher. I also need an inset wooden chopping board. The countertop needs to hold my Thermomix, for one, and our coffee machine. They need their corner, and the two mortars I grind with, they all have to be handy. And I'm finally getting a salt block to serve my dishes on. But above all, the kitchen has to be me.
There are two tendencies. The kitchen's where people want to hide everything. The opposite wants to expose everything. Then that creates a whole other kind of beauty.
It's not just the skin. Yes, we're dealing with the material, but the material expresses something. There's a force there. You want to live with it. There's a lot to do in the kitchen with the material. Yes, there's still plenty, just starting. I think it's just scratching the surface.